Good hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream. Dear, what was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter. It always comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Gammon joins the hunt. Yeah!
And so, the hunt begins again.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
Across the deep at that. Then, well, do you know of any safe places? I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you weren't to got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not? Yeah, I should, yeah, good. Go on. Well, go on.
A hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about, what's wrong? What are you in a hunt?
Thank you. Who are you? I don't know your voice, but I know that smell. Are you a hunter? Then maybe it's where you look for my mum. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. My mum wears it so... Oh, please.
Thank you. cross the vow deep with it. I haven't. That's your bet.
The sweet blood. Oh, it sings to me. It's enough to make a man sick.
Good, he's waiting for it, but he won't scrub yard. But tell him about it, he'll be spread up. I know I, if it happens, if they see, oh, I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell him about this here Erden chapel, if they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are.
Yes, but the great and you. There's a rope from there. Not to put my don't in that, do you? not much.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Mr. Hunter, was it really her? Mummy? Mummy? Don't leave me alone.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege. So, why not? Oh, take this to beast hunt. There must be. Go on. I bid you may the good.
Oh!
welcome.
Ah, you check it.
This was... Oh,